Hello, Jodes. Happy birthday. It is October 20th, 2019. Good morning, happy day, and it's your birthday. Whoop, whoop. And I just want to say I love you very much. You're my rock. You're my strength. I've seen you go through so much and come out on the other side. You're a fighter. You're cute, very cute. You're my lover. You're my best friend. You're my person that we laugh in the car together all the time. And I just want to wish you a happy birthday. And I hope we have many, 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 many more. I hope every day is like a birthday celebration for you. So I thought I'd sing you a song I didn't write. And it goes like this. You ready? Happy birthday. Whoa. You give me more loving than I ever had. You make it all better when I'm feeling sad. You tell me that I'm special even when I know I'm not. You make me feel good when I hurt so bad. I'm barely getting mad. I'm so glad I found you and you found me. Love being around you. You make it easy. It's easy as 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. There's only one thing to do, three words for you. I love you. There's only one way to say those three. That's what I'll do. And I love you. You're pretty groovy. You're a great hiking partner. And I love when you dance in the kitchen. Will you give me more loving from the very start? Piece me back together when I fall apart. You tell me things you even never tell those closest friends.
I know your secrets.
You make me feel good when I hurt so bad. Best that I had. I'm so glad we found each other. I love being around you. You make it easy. It's easy as 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, there's only one thing to do. Three words for you. I love you. I really do. There's only three words, one way to say those three words. And that's what I'll do. I have no rhythm, but I'll try to.
Life, it can be as easy as a dog's grin, or just being with friends, smiles and hugs. Life is precious. The longing look of a dedicated friend or the stoic look of love. Emotions come in all shapes and sizes, all moments and memories. You see, our life is our life. Oh sure, people can come and go, but in the end, you've got one chance to have a dance in your own kitchen. Because the definition of happy is your definition of happy. And this is my wife, Jodi. And today, October 20th, 2019, it's her birthday. A day she came into the world only knowing love from the obvious place, a mom and a dad. The world offering only a place to live. Jodi and her family, her brothers and her sisters in the small town of Holly, Colorado, love was all around. Jodi, having three of her own amazing children, Jennifer, Jamie, and Josh. Life wasn't easy for a young mom, but Jodi did the best she could. All three of her children, college graduates, and good people. And then there's this guy, Josh's son, Miles, a grandson. Life continuing as we all take more and more trips around that sun. And Miles, oh, Jodi and I might be a little biased, but he's the most wonderful grandson. He likes jokes and has the best kid smile ever. And he's smart. Miles, named after his great-grandfather and Jodi's dad, Miles. A wonderful man, and that legacy continued in this little guy. The resemblance, uncanny. Yep, Jodi, Mark, Lisa, and Lori, all starting in Holly, Colorado. Some staying, but life, like the wind, moves in odd directions. Then I met Jodi. She and I had a lot of fun, but that was all, so I thought. Her amazing smile and endless optimism, not to mention she's kind of cute. We weren't sure about each other. We just knew we missed each other when we were apart. So love was building in our hearts. So on Friday, September the 13th, 2013, we got married here on the Colorado National Monument at Cole Shivers Point. Just a few friends. Dave Beck officiated and Ty Morgan was there. Dustin Corn, too. Jodi, surrounded by people that care. It was an epic day. Life was good. Oh, sure, we had our issues. And we still do, but it was a diagnosis of cancer that was sobering and the world stopped for a bit. The images tell the story, cancer a robber. It can, if you let it, take your spirit, your soul, your will, but as you see in these pictures, it can't take your smile, and it didn't take Jodi's or her spirit. Jodi, I'm so proud of you. You're the toughest person I know. Birthdays become more precious when uncertainty is the daily menu in a world of what if. But Jodi, she came through it all and rang that bell, cancer-free. Jodi Allgood, she is, will always be, my wife, my best friend, and my Allgood news.
Among the living, you'll find the dying, waiting softly to pass on. Why can't love be like a spirit as it floats up to the sky? Because you know it makes you cry. 'Cause you can't see, you see what's passed you by. Because you feel you can't decide among the living.
Love you, dudes.